Hi, YouTube. This is the Unfinished Swan, and there's a button here called toys, and I don't know what it means, so I'm kind of curious. What? Okay, this is apparently unlocked after finishing the game. Let's not deal with those. I have no idea what this game's about, so let's just click play. Did I click play twice or something? Wait. Did the game just crash? Did the game crash? Are you kidding me? This is the start of the video! This is the start of the video! Alright, alright. Let's try that again. Really? I clicked play. That's all I did. All right, let's drag the game over here. There's the music. No, it counts. It's staying in. It's staying in. It's gonna stay in the video. The game by Giant Sparrow and Aparna. Like, here's the music. It's great. Okay, good. It opened. I don't know what caused that. That was weird. I know so many people like that. She left behind over 300 canvases. Oh no, don't tell me it's 300 worlds. Along with Monroe, who felt pretty unfinished himself. The orphanage allowed him to keep only one painting. I feel like they should have turned the voice higher than the background music. Swan that had always been his mother's favorite. But that night, you just need two lines and you've got the neck and that's it. That's all you gotta do. So he took his mother's silver paintbrush and followed the footprints into a little door he hadn't seen before. Now, is it silver because it's made out of silver, or is it just like the color? Is there Mario 64 paintings all over again? Whoa. Oh, this is... I thought I was waiting for something. Oh, okay. Am I supposed to like... Wait, this is the first person shooter? I'm so... I'm so confused. Where am I? What? Oh, wait, wait, wait. There's a path. Oh, wait, am I supposed to, like, find my way through with, like, this? That's a box. Oh. What is... I am... That's a light. Am I missing things? Okay, that went far. Is this just like paintball? Do you have any kind of motion issues? This game's not for you. I hope you don't have motion issues. I'm sorry. I do sometimes. Using paint to find my way. It's like palm trees? No, it's bamboo. Okay. Cool. This is kind of Splatoon-esque. And you don't want to do too much, because then it's like you're literally in the dark. All right, those are just a bunch of trees. It feels like the play here is to like... to do like a scatter shot like that. Whoa. Okay, it's like a wall. Oh, wait, wait, we got duck feet. That grass? What? Okay. Duck feet. Oh, and you cannot darken it. I hear a duck. Or is it a swan? I guess it'd be a swan. Oh. Wait. Did I, like, snipe that? Did I snipe the frog? Oh my god. Alright, not into the water. It's made by the same people who made remains of Edith Finch, so we're probably in for a time. Oh! I've heard of that game. Yeah, it's not a little man! It's not a little man! I kind of want some idea of my surroundings. It's just the way I came from. Okay. Wait. Wait, there's... Oh, wait, they're floating on the water. Oh, okay. Yeah, this gives me, like, a barrier. I kind of want to just do that. There we go. I need to paint the fence. What this game's all about, right? It's painting the fence. And a shovel. Alright, so I don't go that way because the duck feet's over there. Nope. Is this, like, a path? Come on. It's a very big man. It was indeed a very big man. Okay, there's a wall right there. Okay, cool, there's a path. Oh, there's duck feet. Duck feet. There's no need to feel down, I said. Fishy. You would die on the ground. I'm bad at rhyming. That is plain for all to see. Oh. Hello? Oh, this is very pretty. I do like the style of this. Do we get other paint? Or is it just like this the entire... That's a staircase. It'd be fine if we had black paint, but like... Multicolored paint would be kind of cool too. This way. Okay. Ooh, music. Yeah, like primary colors. Like there's yellow. Okay, I didn't know that was gonna be there. Hello? That went far. Gotta get my, like, entrance marked. Alright, what are you? I did not expect a face. Is this the king of all cosmos? This looks like the king of all cosmos being, like, born from nothing. It's the king of the cosmos. King Boo. Sir, are you okay? Okay. I mean, that's a fountain, but that, like... It definitely felt like the King of all cosmos. Or whatever, like, Katamari Damacy the King's name was. It looked just like him. Alright. Put it back. I mean, I wish I could throw white paint. Can we throw anything in there? What? Oh, just... Fuck you! Okay, can't go through there yet, but... I can see... That's a balloon. Okay. We'll get to you. Oh, yeah, I can go more ways. Yeah, it kind of does look like a boo. Oh, well, there's something. Oh my god, it is a man! He's got like a beard! I just realized, there's a mustache right there! Like you can see the little trimmings of it, that's the back of his hair. That's kind of cool. Alright, let's go up. Where are we going? Oh, that's our splatteredness out there. I'm feeding the fish. Oh, where's the big boy? That's really funny. Wait, what if I... What did I hit, though, that made that sound? I have no idea what I hit. They're just all, it is just water out there. Okay, okay. We'll never stop laughing at that. That was really funny. All right, there's this, obviously a path like right here. A gnat got in. It's a gnat flying around me. All right, where are we going? Oh, it's like shingles, like old style shingles. Okay, that's actually kind of cool. Those are straight up duck feet. Oh, dude, this looks so cool. Why is it? Oh, it's because there's a window right there. A swan? I would believe it, but right now it's just feet. And if you want feet, you have to go onto OnlyFans. All right, all right. Only feet. Oh no, it's a chicken. There we go. There we go. In all his glory. Still want that balloon. Alright, stairs right here. Is that like a... The hand holding... A chicken wing. Or I guess a chicken thigh. Alright, so the chicken... gets killed. And begins to be eaten. Are we now gonna see like... From the TikTok of a girl from the look at all those chickens fine. That's great. It's an amazing vine slash TikTok. What is this? I can't tell what this is. It's bait. Is this just a breakfast zone? Wait, there's something here too? It's pig. It is bacon. Chicken to wing. Like, bacon to, like, from pig. Oh god, what's next? This is like, roast? Is this horse? Welcome to Mixed Swan, may I take your order? This is an alicorn, that's, like, obvious, but, like... I haven't ever seen, like, a thing for it. Sir, this is a Wendy's. Hey man, just you wait until, like, Wendy starts serving bison burgers. What the fuck? Oh, it's a box. That's Maximilian Pegasus. Yugi boy! I'm here to challenge you to a children's card game. We'll tone it down in the dub so you don't know you're actually dying. Alright, alright. Let's go up to these stairs. I want the balloon. I thought I was gonna hit it. Poor kids are cowards. Let's get a reimagining of the dub, please. Wait, there's... That's a mustache and a crown. Wait. Just aim it up. Damn it! Alright, so the goose went that way. Well, what the hell is this? Is that a hippo? Oh, I have to hit the balloons. Okay. Wait, there's... Oh, that's like a staircase that broke. Okay. Okay, okay. Oh, man. I'm just getting my mess everywhere. Really gotta clean up after myself. Do not want to go to Stranger Dangerland. T-Mobile! What? Whoa!
The king was young, arrogant, and amazingly talented. He was convinced no color existed that was good enough for his garden, so he left it white. While he pondered how to create some new colors, his kingdom began attracting settlers, and soon he found himself with bigger problems.
Whoa. That's how we find balloons, is like the contrast with the black. Okay. Interesting. Alright, so I didn't even listen. So he left it white while he pondered how to create some new colors. Attracting settlers. Okay. The dialogue is low? I was kind of thinking that. That's kind of hard to work with. Because I don't want to hear the music. And I don't want to be too loud. Was the music quiet? I can turn it up. Does it feel less white here? Like, it feels like things got a little warm. I don't know. Anyway, this is this way. This whole game's on the quiet side? I mean, I can fix that pretty easily. Let's turn up. Game just a little bit. That should help. I'd rather, like, it be lower than, like, too loud. Because then you get people's ears blown out. Alright, where are we going? Those are all benches. Scattershot. Let's see what's over here. Oh, it's a window. Fucking windows. That's a hot air balloon. Oh, wait. Nope, couldn't do it. Look at that ass waddle! Any secrets? No? Okay. No secrets. A window! And a wall. Part 2 of the Watchtower. Interesting. That's some heavy weaponry. Aerial shots! Alright, how the fuck do I get down? Do I just jump down? Oh, I do. Okay, okay. It looks like things were destroyed here? That's a hole. Oh, wait. Let's see, what's down here? I don't know what I can do with those pots. There's the goose feet. Oh, went up things? Oh god. I'm right there. Oh no. It's like a puzzle. Yep, this is like Portal. Alright, going down. Yellow indicates where we've been. All right, let's do this. Yeah, this is just where we've been. Okay. Interesting. I've been the swan the whole time? Oh god. I don't even remember where I saw the swan going. Is it just that I go in here? Oh, it is. Cool. Am I the unfinished swan because I'm just a kid? And I'm not an adult yet?
The king's new subjects were tired of white. They were tired of tripping, of banging their shins, of misplacing their homes. So they started painting.
Quit, I'm a squid.
Ruining the king's spotless design. In response, the king outlawed all non-magical brushes.
Well, sucks for you. I have a paintball gun.
Painting shadows for his kingdom.
I have a paintball gun. What is this? Why does that not, like, painted? No, windows, typically they bounce. Oh, we have shadows now. I didn't even notice. And we have the color blue. Okay, we have glass. Balloon. Heck yeah, dude. Cause he painted the shadows. That's what they were saying. Like with this, the king painted shadows. Spend the next month. That's the big boy. That's the big boy. Blue dabba dee dabba die. If I was green, I would die. It's the big boy who ate a fish. Well, now it's super easy to see everything. The first castle. Yeah, like now it's. Do I jump in? Do I jump in? Oh, nope. Don't jump in. What's over here? Like, is this how you're supposed to get the balloon? And I just Kobe'd it? I'm just that good. Well, I splatted on something. Alright, let's go back. Season 2 is this game. Season 2 of what? I don't actually know. Oh, Tower of God. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh man, that was a pretty decent anime, I think. I enjoyed it. Hey, gotta splatter something. You heard me. Okay, so these are like already like splattered, I guess. Yeah, like there were some faults with it. Well, unfortunately for you, you're not subscribed. You just follow on Twitch. Now on YouTube, that might be a different story. And if you're not subscribed on YouTube, please do. I'd appreciate it. Or like, comment. I did enjoy it. There are a lot of things I enjoy that are like aren't amazing. I think it was like high tier. There's the balloon. No. Get the fucking balloon. There we go. John Boy, we have very differing opinions. We've known that for a while. All right, I'm locked in, but there are two balloons right here. They don't count. My picky taste. The thing is, I'll watch basically any anime. Look at all this detail. Let me ruin it. 2008 or 2009. We might just have different opinions on like what's amazing. I was kind of aiming for the light bulb. Nope, can't hit the light bulb. And water does have a taste. We all know this to be true. It activates your, like... Oh. Oh my god. There it is. No! No! Oh no! Oh, how is an 8 or 9 pretty decent? I say words that like... Sometimes I say like, pretty decent, when I mean really good. I have a tendency to like... what's the word? Understate? That's probably what it is. I'm just understating. Untitled Goose Game. Is there something up there? No, it's just like something I splattered earlier. Yeah, I think I just understate. I think that's something I do a lot. Like, just in everyday life. Like, even, like, things that, like, I'm sure of, I won't say, like, that I'm sure of it. I'll say I'm pretty sure. Which probably isn't something I should do, but I know what the tendency I have. I need to splatter this so I can have a reference for it when I'm in the maze. All right. Let's get into this fucking thing. So... Yeah, they're pretty... No, we know for certain water has a taste. That one, we don't have to understate at all. That's one we know for certain.
The labyrinth was designed to be beautiful, and it was. It was not designed to be practical, and it wasn't. Whole families got lost for weeks at a time. Mail took months to arrive, and many worried a labyrinth of this size was...
Oh great, there's dragons, there's like tentacle things.
Eventually, the complaints grew so loud...
That person has a person coming out of their crotch. Alright. Well, you see, the solution here is basically you paint the way you've been. That's what it is. That way you can, like, see if you walked away or not. Okay, so... And there's shadows, too. You know what? You know... Yeah, I would technically have a person coming out of my crotch. Wouldn't I? Or part of a person? I think so, anyway. Alright, let's go through here. Because the doors were open, so the goose obviously went this way. Or swan. Wait. What? Huh? Kinda curious if these land. Nope. Oh my god. Balloon. Okay, I can't reach it.
The king was so frustrated with the messy...
I kind of want to jump off
his kingdom that he decided to...
Oh, he just bounced?
One morning he painted a boat and set off to find the...
This is guys like from Chalk Zone.
Back someday to finish what he had started. But of course, he...
This is just like a Chalk Zone story. Nope, can't jump off. Bye. Rudy's got the chalk! Oh man, I forgot even his name was Rudy. Wait. I left my mark. Press F. Wait, wait. Damn it. Unfortunate. Got this one, though. Oh, no, if I have 6 out of 9, I kind of want to go back and grab it. Regiliana's got the chalk. Oh, oh dear. Because this gives me 7. Oh, it's like right there, too. Duh. What if I don't go the way the goose went? Can I go my own way? Not really, right? What, where was it? It was like somewhere around here. I'll get it eventually. Where the fuck is it? Like I should even see it with the thing in the way, right? Just came from Faria's stream where she was talking about how difficult the 69 with the height difference. How in the world are you supposed to hit this? I mean, when you look at like the mountain and his wife, yeah, you have to imagine it's just impossible. See. Well, where are we going? I want to find more secrets. Is this just a circle? Yeah, like if you haven't looked up the mountain from Game of Thrones, whatever his name is, and his wife standing next to each other. No way. No way. Really hard on your back if you're tall. I mean, I already have constant back problems. The crescent moon and a 9. Oh god. Alright, let me go back up there. Kind of how this game goes and the clash hard? I mean, yeah. Let me go back up there. Did I miss a balloon? Besides the one that I'm like trying to get. That's my main concern. And am I really like that close to the game where... All right. It's right there. It's in that square. Using intense calculations. It is right there. Okay. Let's go back. I've got it. Do a flip. It is... Oh, get up. Gotcha. Easy as pie. What's over here? Is this just more maze? Because I'm kind of curious if I'm missing anything. Does it really keep going? Oh no, it does dead end eventually. Okay. But now, like, wondering if there's other balloons just scattered throughout in here. See, there's this spot that I haven't gone yet. Nah, this is where it ends up. Your little direction. You're in here too long, you get 5 levels of exhaustion when you get out. A very unfortunate thing with that was on your next day, if you guys like didn't get out, you would have ran into a city that would have told you about it. They would have let you know so and so. And that would have started off a whole like mini adventure thing.
First time in weeks, Monroe felt good. He felt even better when the wind pushed him close enough to reach the swan. He was feeling so good, in fact, that he forgot
how does that swan fly without like a head?
But when the swan wriggled free and Monroe fell over the side, he remembered almost immediately.
I mean, you can look in the book.
The end of Monroe, if this were a shorter story, but it isn't.
I think it deals with like
just beginning.
I can't even remember what it deals with. Oh. Interesting. Oh my goodness, we have so much to go. Well, let's get to it then. We've only done one.